I had to get this beat all YouTube. This shit was too fire. YSM Beats. Y'all make sure y'all go check him out. He got some dope shit. G-World. Yeah. Yeah, you know I got away with them words. I can get away with a verse. Can say some slick shit to get her to pay me. Ain't gotta run off with a purse. She lucky that I'm not a player. Really, I'm the sweetest guy on this earth. Really, I could take the label off of that's been placed on it and show that girl what she worth. Niggas be trying to make blueprints on how to defeat me, but they know that shit'll never work. In they head, they tell they self they way better when really they need a lot more work. Man, I do this shit with no effort. You know I don't write nothing down. I be passing out hits cause I really don't need them. That's why niggas wanna be down. Yeah. The only rapper that don't sound local is Levels to this shit. I be making verses like in 20 seconds while they take forever on that shit. And it still sound like I tried. And it still sound like you lied. And it still prove I'm that fire. Your shit prove you need to be fired. Yeah. I know I need to be quiet. I talk way too much. Think they need to sit on my face. I know that they'll give me the hush. I know this will get her to blush. Embarrassed like niggas shut up. But still love when I could. If I get her too late and she sleep, then my ass out of luck. Damn, niggas always make assumptions. They don't never ever get the facts right. They just act off assumptions when all they gotta do is ask, right? Yeah, damn, all you gotta do is ask, right? Yeah, man, look, stress, nah, don't let them stress you. The only niggas who be out here hating is the ones who don't realize they blessed too. I bless this beat, I too. I'm married to the rap game like I do. Niggas so worried about what I do, trying to act like everything's about you. It ain't about you. Yeah. Yeah, I don't even fuck with the whole thing, no. Pull up in the hole when we on light, no. Yeah, we stacking up, don't get paint. Young nigga, I be ballin' in the paint. Yeah, go hard in the paint. I'm a motherfucking artist who know how to paint.